Hey guys, this is Vivek from Gadget Guide for You, and in today's video I'm sharing the benchmark results and the gaming review of the Vivo V3 Max. Vivo launched the V3 Max in India at a price tag of ₹23,980, and you can purchase the smartphone by going offline and online market. For benchmarks, I'm using certain applications like the Antutu. On Antutu, it scores really high numbers of 70,000, and when you compare the smartphone from other smartphone, you can easily see that some of the smartphone are far above it, and you can find that it is lagging from the other devices. And on the 3D market, it scores a really high number of 65, which it packs 4 GB of RAM, and it is powered by Adreno 5.0 GPU for the gaming purpose, and so that there is no issues of the graphics side. And when it comes to a Geekbench 3, you can see that it has a score of 1487 on the single core and 3551 on the multi core. The device runs on Android system 5.1.1 with Fun Touch OS on top of it, and it is powered by 1.40 AIM Qualcomm 1 processor, and it has 8 cores as you can see that, and the memory is 3.52 GB. On the single core, only few devices are above it and the other devices are below it, and on the multi core, as you can see that only the Samsung Galaxy S6 and the OnePlus 2 are above it, and the other devices are behind it, and it includes the Motorola Nexus 6 or the Samsung Galaxy S5. And the last one is the Quadrant 1. On Quadrant, it scores a score of 20,214, and it is above many devices. And talking about the gaming review, when you play high-end graphic games like the Asphalt 8, you won't face any issues, and the game plays without any lag, and you can have a such good experience while playing such high graphics game. And above all, the phone has a tagline of faster than faster, and you can easily switch between apps and without any issues. And as you can see that, by just tapping on it, you can easily get access to the number of applications which are open in the phone. And these are some of the benchmark applications I used and the gaming view of the device. And while playing such a high graphics game, and there are no heating issues. If we'll share the device in upcoming video. This is your host Vivek signing off. Thanks for watching this video.